In this tutorial, you will be learning how to add page numbers to Google Docs. We will also be covering how to add them starting from the second page. Start by opening the Google document that you want to add the page numbers to. Choose Insert from the top menu, hover over Page Numbers, and select More Options. Here you can select whether you want the page numbers to be displayed in the footer or header of each page. If you want to have the page numbers begin from the second page, then uncheck the Show on First Page option and set the numbering to start at 0. There are also 4 default options with a mini preview that you can use. Once you have your page numbers added, you can also alter their appearance using the text menu at the top. This allows you to center the text, change the font used, and text size. By default, your first page will be set as different. Uncheck it to make alterations to all your page numbers at once. If you enjoyed the video or found it helpful, please be sure to drop a like and comment. Also, be sure to subscribe for more helpful tech videos. It really helps support the channel.